You're preparing for one of life's most amazing moments, welcoming a baby. And right now, you're facing circumstances that no other mom has had to deal with, the coronavirus pandemic. At Allegheny Health Network, we've introduced many new protocols to keep you and your baby safe. Unfortunately, things like canceling our hospital tours and limiting visitors are part of that. We know this can be disappointing, but steps like this greatly decrease the spread of coronavirus and your risk of exposure. Every safety precaution we have put into place is to protect our amazing moms and our littlest patients. Now let's talk about the big day. AHN has the region's fastest growing labor and delivery program. Within the Pittsburgh area, AHN has three state-of-the-art facilities where you can deliver: Forbes, Jefferson, and West Penn Hospitals. When you've gone into labor, give your OB a call. Your doctor will do a quick evaluation over the phone and then give you directions on what to do next. While it's difficult, protocols have changed due to coronavirus, so follow your OB's instructions closely. Once you check in at the hospital, you'll be taken to the labor and delivery unit. Our hospitals have newly designed birthing and cesarean suites, built with the comfort and safety of mom and baby in mind. After you deliver, one of our specially trained infant nurses will evaluate your newborn and help you with skin-to-skin snuggling. Your baby will be placed belly down on your bare chest, and a warm blanket will be put over you both. This snuggly position can improve your infant's health, help with breastfeeding, and provide many other lasting benefits for you and your baby. Should you or your newborn need extra special care, AHN has high-risk OBs on staff for mom and neonatal intensive care units for baby. Once you've recovered in the suite for a few hours, we'll move you just down the hall to a postpartum room where you'll stay until you're discharged. We recommend rooming in with your baby, meaning your baby will stay with you day and night. Rooming in allows you to learn your baby's cues, helps with bonding, and nurtures restful sleep. If you'd like to breastfeed, one of our certified lactation consultants or a nurse will help you get started and answer any of your questions. When it's time to go home, the care team will walk you through discharge and give some final baby care instructions. Then you're off to start your next big adventure, complete with a new title, Mom. It feels as though things are changing daily due to coronavirus, and we know how frustrating and scary that can be. Just remember, we've taken every precaution to continue offering the safest level of care. If you're delivering at AHN, you and your little bundle of joy are in great hands.